he was responding to two tweets in which the president quoted Paul Manafort's sick lawyer, dismissing the notion that the Trump campaign colluded with the Kremlin. Trump also suggested, once again, that the target of special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation should be Democrats. Barrera was the U.S. attorney for the Southern District of New York, whose purview included Trump's hometown of New York City. Barrera was fired by the Justice Department in March after refusing to resign. "I'm going to let Donald Trump keep his own wise counsel," Barrera said. "Sorry, but this is years ago, before Paul Manafort was part of the Trump campaign. But why aren't crooked Hillary and the Dems the focus?" Trump wrote. According to the Washington Post, the president spent most of Monday fuming about the cable news coverage of the indictments. White House spokeswoman Sarah Sanders said Monday that there is no intention or plan to make any changes in regards to the special counsel. But if Trump fired Mueller, Barrera said, Congress should impeach the president.